There's a prison up there, the woods. Don't go. They're pretty private people. Likely to shoot you if you try and go up there rather than talk.
That's not very nice.
Like I said, they're private people. If you want to talk to them, use a radio, 94.6.
Just go to the graveyard. Who are those guys? Who are those guys up there with the guns?
I don't know what you're talking about.
The guys you ran past with the fence.
I don't know who they were. I think one of them was Keegan.
Oh, right. Fair enough.
Yeah. I didn't see
well,
the other
stay
person.
Safe, dude, alright?
I'm trying. Safe travels.
Yeah, you too, man. If you need us, we're probably going to set up shop around here. We're looking to start. We're based in Zelenogorsk, but we're looking to move somewhere that's more populated so we can help more. Try and start some form of law and order, which is because we're both from that background, you know, or finding people. Whether that'll go down well in this town, I'm not sure yet, but we'll find out, I guess.
Good luck.
You too, dude. What's your name again?
Luca.
Ah, that's it. Nice. Yeah. Well, if you ever do need our help, then just stick a note on that. Yeah, on that, on here. Because we're going to use this. I reckon we're going to use this as a notice board thing.
Just,
dude, for real, do you need to sit down?
Just do what, up there. Just put up, a half fence and let people throw nuts on it.
Yeah, that's the plan. Alright, well, safe journeys, dude. What was that radio station again for the prison? Like
94.6.
Wait, 94.6. No, cheers, dude.
Best way I can describe that. Bad day. of a sudden cannot access my inventory. Cool. Sounds good, man. Good luck out there. It's gonna be a doozy. No, I have to log off of the game because my UI errored out, so I can't open my inventory. Hopefully there's a lot of people up at Hank's.
Hello.
Hi.
You okay, man?
Messing with the emo wheel makes it to where I can't open my inventory.
You good?
Silent now.
on. Where to go? If I put my hands up, then my inventory comes back. That's right. I think this is the last of my Desert Eagle human. Yep. It's a shame for whoever owns that ship. don't know why the fuck the gun wasn't in the pouch.
Hey there, are you alright? Sir, are you injured? Do you require assistance? You do understand that that's probably not good for you, correct? Are you trying to get somewhere?
I wonder if she tied to no verbal response.
If you have any internal bleeding, you'll probably die before you get there.
He's walking just almost as fast as I am running.
Is there anything I can do to assist you? Oh, good. An attempt at words. That'll help. Are you heading to this next town in search of assistance?
I I don't know. But thank you. I don't have control over that right now.
Did an infected do this to you, or another human being? Hold up a hand for infected, hold up nothing for a human being.
He's getting nothing.
I'll go with human being then.
Yeah, how wrong he is. You should hop in the server. Come find me. I'm like... right outside of Pustashka.
Do you have any external wounds? Bleeding? Anything like that?
Get closer, come on.
Would that be a yes then?
I totally understand.
I'll assume from your limping, openly wounded state that you have not seen any medical professional for those. If you wish, I could attempt to stitch together some of those wounds, but if there's any internal bleeding again, I will not be able to help.
Yeah, there's internal bleeding. Okay, I need to tab out and hit up someone. Yeah, it didn't matter if I was going to respond to him or not, character, or even if I needed to hear him. Whatever he said was pretty relevant.
Of course, do not let me stop you if you wish to die.
I don't know what gun he has, but it took 3 shots. That's not a good sign.
Stopping at one of these houses here probably won't be the most sanitary, but it'd probably be better than trying to stitch your wounds on an open road. It appears there might be people to the left. Do you know them? Was that your destination?
Run into the fence.
You might want to go around the gate in your condition.
Hey there. Oh geez, are you okay?
I don't know much. I met him on the road. He will... Well, I don't think he can tell me anything.
Does he even speak our language? Does he speak English?
No, but we should probably move him inside now, before he... has any worse seizures.
Do we have anything soft? My pack is full.
I don't carry a stretcher around with me, no. We're going to have
slowly. We're gonna have to pick him up and move him, but I don't know where. Have you tried the store over there? Is that open? Is anyone there?
Again, I have no idea. I was following him. I met him on the road.
And he hasn't said a word? Oh god.
No, but he's been puking blood quite regularly. It's probably not good.
Let's see what I got. I don't have anything. You know, that really doesn't look good. Should definitely get him to a doctor or something. Alright, can I help you out, buddy? If that's okay. Okay, alright, here we go. Just gonna bring you over to the fire for now. Try and get in contact with someone who might know. I don't know. I don't do well with diseases. Just, you know, basic medical stuff. So I'm gonna put you against the wall here. Just sat down.
He's got a bunch of cuts from a knife, apparently. I offered to stitch them up, but...
Wait, what? And he didn't want to?
Well, hey, what's he up, didn't guys? Stop moving.
Oh.
Yeah, is no, Luca? We have...
What's happened?
I have no idea. I just got here and he's in that shape. He had a seizure and he vomited some blood.
Luca, can you hear me? Hold on.
Yep. In the meantime, I'll try and get in radio contact with that person that I met a long time ago. Or check if Delilah's home. I'll be right back.
Oh shit. This man's bleeding.
I offered to help him on the road, but he seemed to be determined to come here.
Okay. I can't hear you through your mask. Can one of you just hold this bandage here for me, please? Just down, just see down by his hip on the side. Just hold that for me there, please.
I have to ask, are you a doctor or do you just know the basics?
I worked in law enforcement many years ago. So I know basic first aid, but he's got several puncture wounds, scratches. He's shit.
I got some wood.
Can we get that light back? Back? Are we waiting for somebody? He said he was going to get someone. I just want to slow the bleeding until I get
here. Get somebody on the radio, I believe. Or check if somebody was awake.
I'm just trying to slow the bleeding until they get here, because I haven't really got the tools to...
The best thing I have is a sewing kit. It could be used for the wounds, but it would not be the most practical solution.
I've got a sewing kit. I might have some alcohol upstairs for, sterilization, but I'm not sure. Are you alright holding this bandage for a second so I can go check?
I have it, do not worry.
You've got it? Okay, 2 seconds.
Yeah, I didn't get anything from the radio. Maybe they heard me, maybe they didn't, I don't know.
Yeah, these are some of the people from earlier.
Has he said anything yet?
Negative.
Yep, alright. Are you nothing? Has he been responsive to anything that you've given him?
I've not given him anything.
Right, so I've got a sewing kit. I haven't got any alcohol, but I'm gonna douse this needle in the boiling water to try and sterilize it. I'm also gonna give him some tetracycline just to fight any fever that he might get from these.
Yeah.
If he's vomiting blood, I don't know if he'll be able to keep the pills down.
Yeah, best we can do is try. Alright, I'm gonna attempt to give him one of these.
Someone's face. That's cool. That's a good idea. Do I have a mask on? Yeah, I do.
I've given him it, we just gotta wait to see if it stays down. Luca, can you hear me? Right, I'm gonna have to attempt to close some of these deeper gashes up because we can't leave them in this day. Have you got a knife?
Yes.
Okay, I'm gonna take over holding that bandage. Can you sterilize your knife in the cooking pot? Because I'm going to need you to cut the string for me.
Alrighty then.
Thanks.
Are you alright, Chris?
I think it would be hilarious to bite his fingers, but I did decide not to.
Is he alright, Chris? He's non-responsive. He's got a few deep cuts. I'm going to attempt to sew him up.
Alright, do you need anything from upstairs?
No, I've got everything. Right, what was your name? Sorry? The world
of
mask?
My name is Sebastian.
Sebastian, alright. Are you alright with helping me with this? You're not queasy at all, are you?
I should be fine.
Okay, so we're going to start with this lower back wound, because this looks like the deepest, so I'm going to attempt to stitch. When I get to the end, I'm going to need you to cut the stitch for me. Understand. Yeah, this is really, really deep cut. Oh. There's a lot of blood coming out of this. Right, I've finished that stitch. Can you cut the string for me here? I'll hold it tense if you can cut it for me.
Yeah. Don't let him move.
Oh, Luca, don't move. Can you hear me, Luca?
I totally hit the wrong button.
I'm gonna go check on the shooting over there, see if I could possibly get any help, and see if they need help as well.
Okay.
Hopefully no it's all good. I'll be back.
No worries. I need to, one sec, don't mind me, I need to take my trap.
Yeah, I totally hit the blood button instead of entering you from first to third. Heat. That I was just like, oh fuck, whoops.
Okay, right, that's that one stitched up. God damn it, this fire is too.
He lost his pants.
Give me the kit and I'll continue. Oh,
thanks. Pants. Sorry, I need to just deal with this. But...
why do I have a pantsless man fixing me up?
Can you put that fire up for me? I'm way too hot. I'm literally dying here. The shovel should be able to put it out.
I'm gonna start on your smaller cuts.
Got that steady, or do you want me to take over?
I should have it. I obviously can't take my knife out right now, so if you're gonna be cutting.
That's right. Right. One second, this board is still hot. Yep, let me know when you're ready and I'll cut it. Just pull it tense when you're ready for the cut.
Go ahead.
Right, there we go. Do you see any more deep gashes?
Nothing terrible, but I'm trying to close up some of the worst knife wounds. Everything else will bandage.
trying to see if there's any more, but I'm not sure. I think that's it.
We're still gonna need to bandage him.
Yeah, we're gonna need to. Okay. Have you got bandages?
Indeed. I carry a few with me. I don't have anything to sterilize them, though.
Oops. I should.
I've given him tetracycline. We've used sterilized equipment so far. We're just gonna have to make do. Some bandage is better than no bandage. He's gonna die from blood loss if we don't, so.
Yeah, it's the
hang
blood
on,
loss.
Hang on, hang on, I've got an idea. Yeah, I just realized.
Sticking them in the water is not going to help.
Oh, I need pen and paper.
Just, if anything's gonna wake him up, it's gonna be this. I'm gonna seal the wounds. This hot blade.
I don't think that'll work.
What, cauterizing the wound?
Whatever you think is best.
We've got limited equipment, we don't really have much more of a choice. Right, do you want to just hold him steady, because this might be a bit of a shock.
Yeah.
Fuck. Sorry, Luca. Can you hear me? Right, I'm done with that. I finished.
Shit.
Luca, can you hear me? We're gonna need to get him indoors.
Yay, rain.
Otherwise, he's gonna get drenched. And then we don't need them cuts getting wet.
I mean, can he even move?
If he can't, we're gonna have to carry him.
Hey, Chris, why don't you drag his body underneath under the shelter?
I'd rather not drag anybody anywhere.
Yeah, we can't drag, but we might have to lift him. Because this rain's not gonna do him any wonders. Water will definitely lead to infection.
Do you think you can get up with my assistance?
Just saying.
Luca, can you hear me?
Infection.
Luca, we're gonna need to move you. Luca. Right, come on, let's carry him. We're gonna have to attempt it. Right, ready?
Okay.
You get the back of it. 3, 2, 1, lift. Yeah. There we go. Got his arm. Let's go.
It's always awkward trying to do the movement with people. Damn, I was hoping for the indoors, because once I start turning and swimming.
There we go, let's just sit down under it. Much more we can do for him for now. Luca, can you hear me?
Oh my god, can I not put stuff to my hands right now? Oh my god, I can't.
I'm gonna deal with that infected.
Whoa, 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 whoa. Hold up. He's got an axe on his chest. Hold him still.
Yeah. Well, let's get his clothes off then. Obviously, might not be something we're seeing.
Holy shit, my axe was wrecked.
Why did he have that down the front? I'm so confused about what's going on right now.
Well, let's check his chest. Get his shirt off. We're gonna have to flip him over, though.
Let's just cut it off. Actually, if we cut down the back, we can cut it off.
Well, we could probably easily get it off. We just need him to sit up. Last thing we need is him laying down on his wounds.
Right, you ready? Come on in. Is that rain getting in here?
Alright, I'm not gonna change the stance because I think that's what's fucking it up. Oh no, is there? Oh no. Oh no, there's... I should be good. I think I'm free. It looks like there's two people that logged off. Just in case. There. Yeah, okay, cool. Nope, I'm good. Yeah, it looked like two people had just gotten off. I refreshed it. We were 58 out of 60, and I'm 59 out of 60. Either that or a couple people crashed.
Right, okay.
Let's see if we can sit him up.
Yeah, let's try and sit.
Luca, do you think you can be sitting up for us? Alright.
Come up. Okay, let's check his chest and cut. Yeah, shit, I can definitely see a few. Yeah. These ones aren't as deep though, by the looks of things, because he was rubbing along the axe. Oh.
Go for the head, man.
I'll work on bandaging it.
Yeah, we're just gonna need to bandage these.
Then hold his arms up if you can so I can wrap it around his entire chest.
Yep, I'm holding his arms up.
Alright, well.
Yeah, that's right. There we go, I can do that.
Well, so, any particular reason he's trying to cut himself with the axe?
I have no idea until he's responsive, dude. We're not gonna know. I spoke to him earlier. He was in kind of a bad shape, but he didn't really tell. I asked him if anything was wrong or if I could help him, and he didn't seem to. Like, there didn't seem to be anything wrong. He said he was fine, but.
Oh, I did not quite say I was fine.
Just wait again, now we're gonna have to wait for him to wake up. He's got a medical kit here. Yeah.
I'd say probably don't go through the man's things right now.
Pardon?
Smart choice.
I'd say don't go through his things right now. Actually, I wanna check.
I'm just thinking, is there anything to, like, maybe simulate waking him up in the medical kit? I'm gonna check this medical kit just in case.
Okay.
We've got some morphine and a saline in here. A saline definitely wouldn't hurt. Because he's lost a lot of blood.
If he has one, then give it to him. I can use my own.
Right.
Holy shit.
Ooh. Here we go. Oh, can you hold his arm steady for me so I can get this IV in?
And have you ever given an IV before?
No, have you?
Well, I've read about it at least, so I might have a little bit more experience.
Here you go.
You
used to just have to wait till the paramedics arrived and they dealt with that kind of stuff.
Yeah, well, waiting for the paramedics might leave him dead, so.
Yeah. Right. Oh, I've got his arm.
Right.
Just make sure you hit that vein.
Too much. Yeah.
There's some morphine in there if it hurts too much. Luca, can you hear me? I really think we've, like, done all we can now. That we're just gonna have to wait for him to wake up. Luca, can you hear me? Give me my jacket because he's going to be getting cold.
It's going alright.
do you have any clean clothing you can give him? I mean, not that your clothing's unclean.
Sure thing,
but...
you got any medical expertise?
Any what? Any painkillers?
Clean clothing. Clean clothing. Like a shirt.
Oh,
some
clean
pants
clothing.
We can get him to that isn't, you know, covered in blood.
Literally, all I've got is what I'm wearing. I've draped my top over him. But...
last thing we need is you getting cold now, but...
That's alright, that's okay. I'm in a better state than he is right now.
Probably.
I don't think that's exactly hard to do.
Hang on, wait here with me, man.
Yeah,
Jack, did you see where that guy went who was checking on the shots?
Yeah, he went ages ago, mate. He's long gone.
Yeah, he went to check on the shots. He said he was coming back.
Yeah, I don't think he's gonna come back.
They didn't take anything.
Luke?
Yeah, he's got loads of knife wounds on him or something.
Okay. Did I miss anything, Sebastian?
I'm not too sure.
Don't believe so. No. Looks like he might be trying to do something in the paper.
Opal?
Is this guy okay? What's the matter?
Hang on. Jack, okay. We need to speak.
What?
Oh my god, oh that's right next to you.
Yeah. You dropped this.
My man.
Oh, you looked away.
Go see what they're doing. If for no other reason than to get him away. Look, bud, I'm sure you'll be just fine, so you just gotta take it easy.
Is he alright?
Shit, and he's thinking he's having
a fucking seizure.
Hold him down.
Yeah, make sure he don't bang his head.
This is why I stay away from this shit.
He stays away from it, but he can't keep his mouth shut enough so we don't hear him.
Have you got this for now, Sebastian? I need to follow up on something.
Not particularly. Get him on his back.
We can't put him on his back. If he's sick, he's gonna choke. Oh fuck! Hang on.
And if he's not breathing, it's not gonna matter.
Yeah, I didn't notice that.
A flashlight or something? I can't check his airway without a flashlight.
Oh, okay. Oh, you mean? Oh, yeah, up north, right?
Of course, nobody has a flashlight. Why would anybody?
Yeah, there's a lot of them.
Yeah. Think twice about what you're doing.
We're gonna, yeah, he's got blood around his mouth. We can't safely do mouth-to-mouth with that there. We're gonna have to clean that off. Because if he's got an infection or a disease, we can't...
It's just rain, I'll just fuck off, honestly.
Smart choice, man.
Thank you. Come on, Luca. Have you got your finger on his pulse, Sebastian?
Yeah, well, unless you have a defibrillator, I don't think we have much to do beyond what you're doing.
All I can do is keep doing what I'm doing, dude. I can't.
To be fair, I'm pretty sure even if we had a defibrillator, I wouldn't be able to use it.
Oh, he's back.
Alright, got some help. They're all the way over at Svetloyarsk right now. We gotta make it over there.
Dude, he's not going anywhere. He's not in any fit state to move.
How do you expect us to make it anywhere?
He's barely breathing. I can't, if I stop CPR, he doesn't.
I'll be back.
So this is like 5 minutes after you stop breathing. This starts brain death, right, or something? Why didn't I have studied harder?
Yeah, probably should have studied.
Where are all these people coming from?
I live here.
Guys, fucking come on!
I have.
This might be a bad time to bring this up. But, Jesus, man.
Oh, but don't do that, don't do that.
I'm trying to restart his heart, he's got no pulse. It's really flickering. God damn it.
Come in his left. Legs. Is it okay if I say maybe I don't want to be holding his legs anymore?
No. Has he shown any new symptoms? Well, he's talking or making noise now. Alright, is he? Oh!
Whoa! Grab... No, don't shoot! Don't shoot!
Get back on the ground!
Right.
Takes hold, who have mercy on your soul.
silver, no gold. Nothing satisfies me but your soul.
No ruin.
longer I should just leave it there. I don't think anyone's double tapped yet. Buried me and then all fucking scattered to the four winds. Jeez. On my second account and play. Oh yeah, I've got two. I made a second character 2 days ago. His name's Killian. I don't have anything planned out for him yet, and I've not ran into anyone to actually roleplay, so I don't know what I'm doing with him. Somebody has a VSS now, though. I wasn't able to get it to Jamie before I died, because I found a VSS last night at a chopper crash site. Yeah, I was actually trying to get them to realize I was talking about the VSS for that. Right. The only thing that's there to mark my grave is my fucking what I used to cook meat in. That's great. Yeah, if you're only, like, I'm only able to play 2 to 4 hours at best a night, so I understand. But I just did this because I knew that I didn't want to play on, because I couldn't find anyone the other day on Luca to roleplay with, so I decided to just run around on a new character. I only have 2 accounts because on like the last 2 months of the red zone, I didn't feel like running around with my main. And I should update this. Yeah, nope, I'm gonna have to change that back here in a second. I will do that. Nope. There we go. I'm still all gray. What do you mean? ditch all my base building materials. Just be a nomad. Is this a locker? Tool bench. I know what I'll do. No one ever goes to the school. No one ever checks the school in Electro, so at least I don't think anyone does. So I'm gonna throw all my base building materials into a random room, but if it stays there, it stays there. If it doesn't, it doesn't. I used to go into the schools all the time and try and look for cool shit, but I would never ever find anything. I didn't check every room ever, so... Ooh, actually, nope, I know what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna use an apartment. I'm gonna use one of those. Can put sardines into a fireplace. Interesting. Hopefully no one gets smart. Because these apartments make for great fucking random side bases. Shit. Did I essentially place this to where I can't even get to it? Oh no. Fuck. Wait. Nope. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I placed this in the area to where I can't actually access the inventory. Son of a bitch. Oh well, I'll just throw everything down at the bottom. have cooked meat on me. It's gonna suck in all this rain. Yep, I always check school buildings and apartments. There's nothing ever in them, but it's a force of habit. Maybe I'll actually make a base here. Yeah. On Derelict, I had this character with a base. And I did a bunch of custom building. They implemented it, and then I lost interest in the server immediately after. Cocaine. So that's a thing. I don't know if they have meth in the game, though. Whoops, didn't open that door. I'm gonna do something very taxing to myself while playing this game. I'm gonna try and make my character's diet vegetarian with fish. So I think it's like pescatarian, isn't it? Pescatarian. It's fish. Yeah, fish and veggies. Yeah. Because you can go fishing in this game, and it's... Fish are actually one of the best sources of protein. I just have to get a stick and some rope. Canned beans, which are vegetarian because they are cooked in a vegetable, pre-cooked in a vegetable broth. It even says it on the packaging, so it's actually vegetarian slash vegan friendly. No, this is for the game. No, like the, in DayZ, like the food is very, like, intricately, like, made. The cans of food actually have labels on them with nutritional facts. It's kind of funny. Guys with a fucking axe. I don't know why I keep doing it. It's just gonna wear the axe down quicker, I think. I'm gonna go play around in Brotherhood territory. Should have gone to a hospital first. Eh, I got tetracycline, so I'm fine, I suppose. Batteries. Option to not pause whenever I'm all tapped and work. Fuck. Oh well. That's annoying. Put the parameters in the wrong section. Cherry. So I have a beer. cool. Quits on the stream for the night, but I'll be playing still.